Good afternoon. We begin with breaking news. An Optus CEO, Kelly Bayer Rosmarin, has resigned from her position 12 days after the telco system melted down for hours, crippling many businesses and essential services. Rosmarin had been CEO for nearly 4 years and faced two crises in that time, including the hack of last year that exposed the details of millions of customers. Ms. Rosmarin had been relentlessly criticised for her handling of the hack and recent outage, including facing a grilling from senators on Friday.
So that is what has been attempted to be clarified.
For a communications company, the communication is pretty lousy.
Given you didn't know the weakness in the network, given you haven't responded to the customers well, given you haven't reflected your staff's attitude, isn't it time for new leadership at Optus?
Well, thank you, Senator. I will take that on board.
Thank you.
She did, but her future as the head of the company has been in doubt every day since the system-wide meltdown. This was our question to her at the time.
Do you think you deserve to survive in your job as CEO after today?
Today, all that I have been focused on is making sure we put customers first and restore the network as a priority.
CFO Michael Venter will act as interim CEO in the meantime.